There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks. I'm going to building B.
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age.
Huh? Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me then. Patient. Those wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them. This is me. What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? Hey!
Something's not right.
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing. That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your...
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gas me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of trust.
How can I trust you when you knocked me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
Found. Walt Kaufman, 28. Armed Forces. Unit classified.
Armed Forces? What's he doing here?
Over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
You got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me. Thank you. You won't regret this. You won't regret this at all.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black.
If the treatment is to
succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed. Did you do, Mr. Black? Understand, your actions here will have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action. Always searching. You truly are the diligent detective, Mr. Black. An admirable quality that will come in quite useful.
As we prepare for our first little trip.
The more external stimuli
you engage with while wearing the Pandora unit,
the more effective your synaptic recall will be. Please, continue. The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now,
just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The corner gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company.
FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it.